bored out of your mind? How about a nice clean fight?
What in the...
Easy does it. All right, B. Who are you and what's your game?
lot of lessons.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
Nobody gets a tinker's Easter.
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
If we yield up our rights bit by bit to the courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free, sir.
This is not like you, Gladstone. You would never run this court.
It's just Russians, not the Harris.
He looks like a bloody idiot to me.
I'm delighted you agree.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli.
Excellent.
Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
What if we yield up our rights bit by bit to the courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
The Queen's menagerie are better ways than this lot.
Throw your body upon the gears of progress, then surrender one iota of power.
Blimey! God, Disraeli, you are a fool!
If I were 10 years younger, I'd teach you something to do. I'll not stand by. Some manners for a start.
The very notion that a person of my status could be accosted in this manner. The indignity.
Whoa! I'll not stand idly by and watch you drag parliamentary privilege through the muck.
No, certainly not. You'd rather return us to the yoke of tyranny? Perhaps while we're at it, Mr. Gladstone, we could repeal Magna Carta and return the crown to the
government doing about it,
eh?
How dare you, sir? Merely because I do not wish to see a government placed in the hands of judges, you would make these slanderous accusations? I'll not stand for it!
Then I shall obviate the requirement. Good evening, sir.
I presume.
Don't try to get away from me! You won't win!
Pleasure to meet you. B.
B! My name's Herbert!
Then why are you following the Prime Minister?
It's just a job, sir! Some old bloke paid me to...
Smug bastard.
Ah! bloody hell! Where did you come from?
Well, I was born in Crawley, but that's by the by. Who are you working for?
I never got his name. Old chap, big moustache, wore some kind of uniform. Who's ours, maybe?
What's his game?
Please, he'll kill me.
And a three-story drop will shatter your legs and send you to the workhouse. Difference is you can run from him.
Tomorrow! My lads are going to attack the Prime Minister's carriage on the way to Parliament.
Perfect.
Slow down now!